Hey y'all, it's Jennifer. I am inside the George Jones Museum on 2nd Avenue, sitting on top of a huge rocking chair, something George Jones never needed. Now, a few things you should know about the George Jones Museum. It's located on 2nd Avenue and is actually an entertainment complex. So the first floor is a restaurant called Choices. They have great food. I just had a club sandwich. Everything is homemade, even the bread. It is one of the best sandwiches I've had. The macaroni and cheese was excellent also. The second floor is the museum. You're gonna see a lot of George Jones's awards, a lot of the suits that he wore on stage, a lot of autographed guitars, and other memorabilia that you wouldn't expect to see. For example, right now I'm looking at a green John Deere lawnmower. There's also a huge, beautiful white baby grand piano. And straight in front of me are two boxing gloves. And when you come in here, you'll see more about those things and learn more about the man, the legend, the icon, the possum, George Jones. So make sure you make the George Jones Entertainment Complex a stop on your list of things to do, whether it's coming in to grab a drink and a bite to eat and Choices on the first floor, coming to see the museum on the second floor, or going up to the rooftop to get a great view of the river. You should definitely make the George Jones Museum a stop on your list of things to do in Nashville.
I've had choices since the day that I was born. There were voices told me right from wrong. If I listened, I wouldn't be here today.
Thanks so much for watching and come back soon. Also, be sure to head over to NashvilleInsidersGuide.com. to see what else I have to say about the George Jones Museum and learn a little bit more about the man. Thanks again, y'all. Talk to you soon.